The work of inclusion often feels insurmountable. It's like standing at the bottom of a mountain and staring up and just not understanding how you're going to get to the top. We talk about it. We have conversations about it. We put it into an action plan. We turn it into a pillar of our foundation in the work of equity, inclusion, and diversity. Yet, we still see the same things happening over and over again. It doesn't seem to be improving.